In previous program, I said that while accessing the elements of an array, the pointer method is faster than index method. I will explain this concept diagrammatically over here. Now let us see the index method. Now this is an array. The elements of array are Raj0, Raj1, Raj2, Raj3 and Raj4 respectively, and their addresses are 65494 to 65503. Total 10 bytes because this is an integer type of array. Okay. Now we want to find address of Raj3. Let us see how compiler will calculate the address of Raj3 if you use index method. While calculating, it will consider the base address, that is Raj, because name of the array is a base address, plus index. So here index is 3, so that's why I have taken 3 over here. Then 3 into number of bytes required to store one element of an array. We know that our array is integer type of array, and that is why 2 bytes are required to store one element of an array, and that is why here I have taken 2. Is it clear? Now Raj is the name of the array, which is nothing but base address. So base address is 65494, and that is why I have taken here 65494. Is it clear? Now next step is 3 into 2, that is 6. So I have taken 6 over here. Now addition of this 2 is nothing but 65500. Okay. What is this? This is the memory address of 4th element of an array, that is address of Raj3. Is it clear? I think you know now how compiler will calculate the address of an element by using index method. Now let us see the using pointer method we can access the element of an array. Now P is a pointer, integer type of pointer, and we are assigned the address of first element of an array to the P. Hence P points to Raj0. You see, this P is pointing to the first element of an array, that is Raj0. Now remember one important property of a pointer. A pointer has a property that a pointer, when incremented, always points to an immediately next location of its type. So of its type is a very important word. Now I explain this one. If you increment P by 1, so you will get P plus 1. But P plus 1 will point to the next location of its type. Now pointer is of integer type, and that is why pointer will point to this main location. Integer consume 2 bytes of memory, and that is why 94 plus 2, that is 96, and hence P plus 1 will point to this one. Again I will read this sentence. A pointer has a property that a pointer when incremented always point to an immediately next location of its type. So if you increment P plus 1 by 1, then we will get P plus 2, and the increment, there is a jump of 2 bytes. So 96 plus 2, that is 98, because integer consume 2 bytes, that's why jump is of 2 bytes, and hence P plus 2 will point to this memory location, that is 65498. Is it clear? And that is why pointer arithmetic is faster than index method. Because you see, in index method, we'll have to multiply two numbers and then we'll have to add to the base address. So there are two operations which consume the time. But here, if you increment p, it will directly access next element of an array. And that is why pointer arithmetic, pointer method is a faster method for accessing the elements of an array. Is it clear? Thank you.